The Ag Service Lab provides a couple of great resources to our farmers in soil testing and tissue sampling. The soil samples really help our farmers monitor the levels of nutrients in the soil and amend soils as needed prior to planting. Later in the season, we recommend tissue sampling. Our lab can take leaf tissue and petiole tissue from strawberries and measure the amounts of nitrate and other elements in the leaves.
Okay, here we are explaining why soil sampling is so important in the small fruit industry. It is, we do a soil sample before we bed up our crop, before we put the crop in the ground in the month of June. And so soil sampling, and that's the service Clemson provides for us, and it's an essential service to tell us how to get our soils corrected and ready to put in the next crop. Once we get into the season, they provide the tissue sampling service where we can run tissue samples, pull a certain amount of leaves off and petioles and send that in, and they're able to give us back a reading back within a week's time where we can correct problems that we're seeing in our plants very quickly.
At the Plant and Pest Diagnostic Clinic, we actually do more than just the traditional identification of pests and diseases. We're providing a very special service to our farmers. We can determine the sensitivity of pathogens to fungicides, which helps in their decision making, meaning that when this test is provided, they will know what works and what doesn't work anymore for the protection of their crop. Sometimes it does matter what the species is of the pathogen that actually causes the disease. And in this case, the Plant and Pest Diagnostic Clinic can help. Using molecular tools, they can identify the pathogen to the species level, providing additional information. It helps them decide what fungicide might be effective and what fungicide might not be effective.